Vod 10.
We are going to prepare Kerala fish curry. Ingredients are red fish, red onion, finely chopped ginger, garlic, green chilies, curry leaves, coconut milk, star fruit soaked in water, green leaves, green chili, and salt to taste. Let's see how to prepare Kerala fish curry. For this, take a clay pot. Heat some coconut oil in it. Add red onion. Salt well. Add green curry leaves, green chilies, next we are going to add garlic. Salt well for some time. Finely chopped ginger. Add some turmeric powder. Half teaspoon. Some red chili powder. Salt well. Next we are going to add coconut milk. Let it boil for some time. In between we are going to put salt and star fruit. Salt to taste. Next is star fruit. This must be soaked in water. 3 or 4 small pieces should be enough. It's time to add fish. This is red fish. This fish must be cooked in this water. It will take only few minutes. This will take 10 minutes to cook. Now the Kerala fish curry is ready. Now we can change this into another dish. Take the fish piece carefully. You can garnish with green leaves. Now the delicious Kerala fish curry is ready. You can have this with boiled tapioca, plain rice, chapati and appam. For more details you can log on to cookeryshow.com. Thank you.